documentary,
love. This is a documentary. Yeah, T.D., all family, T.D.
Come on, baby, don't put your
T.D.
on there.
All right, I ain't gonna put you on there.
Don't tell him, don't put your T.D. on there. Go ahead. I want to know who the fuck.
I'm still coming up. You know, it was a lot of fake love and a lot of real hate. You know. And as a 20-year-old, I gotta manage to keep my fucking head on straight and, you know, say fuck everything and just, you know, focus type shit. I mean, I grew up here my whole life, all 20 years. You know, that's all I know. All my people, you know, they here. You know, I don't go nowhere else when it's time to come back to the family. You know, Thanksgiving, you know, turkey, take care of people, cookouts or whatever, bar crawl. You know, I just might come to this bitch and say, you know, man, let's go to the store. Let's go to the meat market. You hear me? Put something in the pot. You feel me? Just so everything will be good. Good vibes, real family shit. You know what I'm saying? Because they got family. It's a blessing to have family that actually give a fuck about you. And family really means family, you know what I'm saying? You know? It's a blessing to have that. But shit, coming up, like, I was fucking around. Like, my 12th grade year, I fucked around, got me a regular job, you feel me? Flooring, big buildings, way before, you know, this bitch got walls, way before this bitch got stairs, you know, all iron in the building, nothing but construction, put your knee pads on, woo-woo, sand the floors, you know what I'm saying? Sand this concrete right so they can put them tiles down, you know, take that $10 an hour and go straight to the yo with it, you feel me? I was taking that $10 an hour and going straight to the yo, you know. The first song I ever recorded was called Lose Sleep. That money make a nigga lose sleep. Pray to the Lord, I hope my blessings falling over me. Don't talk a lot. Yeah, I ain't gonna even finish it, but, you know, lose sleep. And then I just got to trying, hopping on niggas' beats who ain't from down here to get my versatility up, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, go on YouTube, Quavo type beat. Some shit I know I ain't really gonna just, I ain't gonna rip this bitch like Quavo, but if I can start swagging and catching my own flow and my own ditty, you know, that's really how I found my swag. You know what I'm saying? I really found my swag like that.
I just screeching. I've been working all fucking night, you niggas sleep. I've been balling all on the court, you in a bleep.